The linishing machines located within the fabrication workshop are for metals only. Never use metals on the linishers located in the multi-materials machine shop. It's important that only components authorised by the technical tutor are sanded on these machines. Attempting to sand or dress unsuitable items can be extremely dangerous. For the purpose of this demonstration, the machine is being used to remove the excess braze from the sides of the woodworking plane that you'll be making in the metal fabrication workshop. Make sure that you're wearing all the necessary PPE. This will be safety glasses, safety shoes and a buttoned-up protective smock or overalls. Long hair should be tied up. Festival bands and dangling jewellery should be removed and all clothing tassels etc. tucked safely away. The machines have start and stop buttons located on the upper front panel and a foot-operated emergency stop. If the machine won't start, it's because either the stop button or the emergency stop have not been released. The stop button has a twist release. Before starting the machine, work out how you're going to hold the workpiece to avoid the risk of your fingers touching the sanding sheet. To dress the brazed pin on the sides of the plane body, place your fingers like this behind the workpiece. Start the linisher and wait for it to reach full speed. Rest the plane gently on the bed of the machine with the base of the plane down. Apply even pressure onto the plane against the moving sanding sheet until the surplus braze has been removed. Check the face of the plane body frequently to ensure the braze is being removed evenly without reducing the overall thickness of the steel forming the plane body. Because metal is a particularly resistant material, the friction caused by the process will cause the plane body to get hot. Before it becomes too hot to handle, immerse the component into the bucket of cold water located at the side of the linisher. Shake off the excess water before continuing with the process. Do this as often as necessary. Keep checking to make sure the braze is being removed evenly. When the process has been completed, the remaining braze should form a perfect circle that will be dictated by the size of the original countersunk hole. It will either be a solid circle or a ring taking on a shape like a donut. This will depend on whether or not the pin was protruding beyond the face of the plane. Once the process has been completed to your satisfaction, ensure the machine is turned off before leaving.